New at noon, another big chunk of land near the Gettysburg battlefield will be protected from development. News 8's Jenna Clay is live in Gettysburg with that story. Good afternoon, Jenna.
Good afternoon, Susan. Well, one man's donation is allowing more than 60 acres of historical land to be preserved right here at the Gettysburg battlefields. Now, David LeVan, who owns the property, put the final signatures on the deal with the Gettysburg Foundation. It protects 61 acres of land on both sides of Baltimore Pike, including land next to the Museum and Visitor Center, as well as land next to Culp's Hill, which is just one battlefield where fighting took place. LeVan says his father bought the farmland in the 1950s because he saw the property had more than just financial value.
But this particular site is unique, and he really did appreciate and understood the uniqueness of this property, and always hoped that somehow this land would be protected, and it's, you know, now my opportunity to do that.
Now, those 61 acres of land join around 700 other acres of land that the Gettysburg Foundation works to preserve. It's land that is significant to the Battle of Gettysburg. Susan?
All right. Looks very nice. Thank you, Jenna.